The Christians evangelists here in America, which almost all of them are Republicans, they're probably all going to vote for Trump, and they are very pro-Israel. They are the ones that, thanks to them, United States always been with Israel in the last few decades. If you take out Christianity out of the picture, what United States had to do with Israel? The only things they are helping us is because of religion reason. But what a lot of Jews do not know is that they're not doing it for us. They are doing it only for themselves. Make no mistake. They all believe that once we will go back to the Holy Land and J.C. Penney will show up to redeem the world, he will put us all to be burned in hell. That's what they believe. Because we never accepted him. And we won't accept him. So why they want to help us to take over Israel, to win against the Arabs, make sure the Jews go? Why they pay all these organizations that sponsor Aliyah? A lot of the people who made Aliyah, it's Christian money. All the airfare, it's all come from them. There's some reform rabbis who have connection with them. They get hundreds of millions of dollars donation from them. Rabbis from Manhattan, from Texas. Why they are so generous? Why are they donating money to Israel? What do they care about Israel? The answer is because they believe the Messiah would come. They just have the wrong identity of the Messiah. That's it. They believe that it's actually JC. They never watch my debate with a Christian professor. They would watch it quickly. They would dump all the Christian symbols you know where. Because it would be so obvious that it's all fake. Mm-hmm. רבותיי,